After the dissolving of the Association of Intercollegiate Athletics for Women, AIAW, and the inclusion of women's sports under the NCAA banner in 1982, the Gateway Collegiate Athletic Conference was established as a league to house MVC member school women's sports programs. Perhaps the top moment for women's team sports in the Gateway Conference was Missouri State's run to the 1992 NCAA Final Four in Los Angeles. One of the stars of that team, Melody Howard, would later become the first women's basketball player inducted into the Valley Hall of Fame. A few months after the Lady Bears' Final Four run, the Valley brought women's athletics under its administrative umbrella, and the Gateway Conference became a football-only league on July 1, 1992. A strong advocate for women's athletics who was influential in the merging of women's and men's sports under MVC control was Southern Illinois' Dr. Charlotte West. West was a pioneer in women's athletics and helped craft the agreement that produced a new governance structure for the Missouri Valley, with key compromises that allowed schools to proceed on faith, a philosophy of administration that would be a basis for the tremendous harmony that is the hallmark of the Valley even today. The result has been a successful marriage over the past 14 years in which women's sports have flourished in the Valley. Highlights include Missouri State's run to the 2001 NCAA Women's Basketball Final Four, Creighton and Missouri State's WNIT titles in 2004 and 2005, respectively, Indiana State's Holly Heisch winning 7 individual NCAA sprint titles, and Northern Iowa reaching the NCAA Volleyball Sweet 16 3 times from 1998 to 2002. But quite possibly, the biggest women's sports statement comes in the form of the basketball tournament. Missouri State and Drake have been the most dominant schools in the event's history, having served as the host site more than any other programs and producing crowds that rank among the national leaders for tournament attendance. Of the 14 tournament titles since the merger, the Lady Bears have won 7, including 4 of the last 6 crowns, while Drake has captured 4 postseason championships.